He was it. There was never a time anywhere where I needed him, Houston, Dallas, or whatever. If I got in touch with Jesse, everything was all right. Jesse was happy-go-lucky. I was going to do trouble of the world, but I think walk with me, Lord, is more sufficient. Because all through me and his life, he's walked with me. I asked him a question one time, and he told me, he said, Mary Davis did that. He said, she gave us a God conscience. You know, so we were always, no matter what we did in life, because Romans 3:23 said, for all of sin, it comes short of glory of God. So any of y'all that ain't did nothing, y'all tell it God, saying it God's a lie. You know, I mean, they're honest. You know, we got to be serious. You know, whatever you may think, this is something that all of us has to follow. We've all got to do this. I don't care where you were, what you do. Death is a part of life. Walk with me, Lord. Come on and walk with me. Walk with me, Lord. Come on and walk with me. While I'm on this teacher's journey, I want Jesus to walk with me. Hold my hand, Lord. Come on.
Oh.